drown in the mountains just to find it.